felt quite good to be back in the car now. I had a really good first session, so I was fastest in the end, so it was a really good speed. It's a very fun track as well, so we'll see now for the next one if we can improve even more. Hello and welcome. Finally we are back on the racetrack and it's finally back to a race again. And now we are at Nürburgring for TCR Germany. And it's like a test for us for next week, because the next week we will go to France for TCR Europe. And it's really exciting to be back on the track again. And we will really see now. It will feel a bit strange, I think, to get back to a race. But I think it will be a really fun weekend. Back in the car now, I had a really good first session, so I was fastest in the end, so it was a really good speed. It's a very fun track as well, so we'll see now for the next one if we can improve even more. Alright, so here is my new livery for this year. It's a bit different than last year, and also maybe difficult to see on the video, but it's like a matte dark blue, so it's a bit different to the car I was using in sim racing. I think it looks quite cool actually, the car. So also, and still we have the yellow mirrors like last year, so it's still quite the same. And also now in the front we have the Union driver logos, and I think it looks very nice for this year. What do you guys think? Comment below in the video. I think also the rear bumper looks quite cool with the yellow also, so I think I'm very happy with the design. And also here we have the Sweden national team that I have joined for this year, so it's quite cool. Alright, so now the first day here in Nürburgring is done. Today we had free practice here in, and it's still just first day, but it was a really good day. I think I learned the track quite quickly and had a good first session. I was fastest in 3 or 4 sessions today, so it was quite good. And now tonight we will just analyze the data and see what we can improve for tomorrow, because at tomorrow evening is the qualifying. And right now I'm just outside of the tent and putting up my things on drying, because it gets very hot inside of the car. So you will see, here's my race suit and everything, because it gets so hot inside of the car, so it's it has to be dry somehow. And also I want to show you my new bottle for this year. So here's my new water bottle I will use this year. So it's custom made, and it's very good to have, because when when I'm inside of my car, I can still drink with this straw, so it's a good tool to have. But yeah, we'll see now for tomorrow, and hopefully we can improve even more. I think still we have to find a few more tents, but I think it was a good day, good first day. I felt the car was more like reactive. Nice, nice, and slower. Not, yeah.
Andreas Bäckman raced a couple of races last year and is using this event very much as a training period to get up to speed, but currently running in P3, and really good to welcome Andreas back into the TCR Germany ranks. Andreas Bäckman in third.
Okay, so now the first race was done. I qualified fourth yesterday, so I had to start fourth place, and in the start I made a quite okay start, but then after that it was safety car straight away. And then after the safety car I was really struggling with tires, so I really had to manage the tires through the race. And then in the end I got the gap in the end, so it was fine. So I finished third because one of the drivers in front of me got a drive through penalty. But still I'm very pleased with the race. We still have to find a bit more speed, I think, in the race pace. But I think it was still a good result from today, and tomorrow we will try to work on the car even more, and also myself to work more on my race pace. But I think I'm very pleased with this race, and it was a very good start of the year in TCR, so very good. A big thanks to the team. So. We are back now after the race. It was not as good race as yesterday, but the main problem was that in the start my clutch got a bit too hot, so I moved a little bit in the start, and after that I got the drive through penalty as well. But yeah, the first few laps I was fighting for third place, I went back to fourth place, but then after that I got a drive through penalty for the jump start because I was moving a little bit in the start, and after that I was in the back of the field. But I had still, it was really good race pace, and I had the same pace like the drivers in the front. So it was still a good step forward, I think, with the race car was really good. So it was a very good improvement, and a lot of good experience for next week's race now in Paul Ricard in just a few days' time. So still a good improvement this weekend, I think. And it was good to learn more about both the qualifying and race pace and see what they can improve for future. So yeah. Still a good weekend, and now in 4 days' time we will be back in Paul Ricard for the first race of TCR Europe. So see you there, and thanks for watching.